to ya. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
God bless you, my brother and son, Brother Johnson and family. We say happy birthday to you. May you have many more. We love you, brother. And I pray that you enjoy your day.
Uncle B, we love you. Happy birthday. Say happy birthday, Uncle B. Say happy birthday to you. Say it. Say it, Iris. Say happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Uncle B. Happy birthday to you.
How you doing, Britton? I wanted to wish you a happy 30th birthday. Tell you keep up the good work, and I admire the hardworking guy that you are.
To my brother, Britton, I want to wish you a happy 30th birthday. I'm excited about what God's getting ready to do in your life and how things are moving for you entrepreneurially and in every aspect of your life. 2020 is going to be an amazing year, and 2020 and beyond, an amazing decade. I'm excited to see what God's going to do for you. Happy birthday, bro. Love you much.
Hey, B, we want to wish you a happy 30th
birthday. Hi, Uncle Flip Flops.
Happy 30th birthday. We hope this will be the best year of your life. We love you, we love you, we love you. And may God continue to bless you with many, many more birthdays.
Hey,
happy birthday. May your year bring many blessings.
Hey, B, it's me and Jay. Just wishing you a happy birthday. And many more. Yes, you'll give him five. Give him five. Put it up there. You can't see it. Do the fist bump. There we go. All right. So he gave you a high five, and we're saying happy birthday. Hope it's very enjoyable. Love you.
Happy birthday, Daddy. Love you.
Happy birthday, my boy. Let's turn around and turn. Bro, it's been an honor to be your friend for so long, 9 years. Met in 2011. And with then, you know, we acquired the name Shirts and Skins. Well, you know the shit now, boy. We ain't Shirts and Skins no more. We turtlenecks in long time. That's what old guys were. No more Shirts and Skins. We got to retire. I don't know how well Shirts and Skins go over, but, most definitely, man. No, serious, no, bro. Happy birthday. And it's been a pleasure to see your family grow and prosper as a man and grow and mature. And, yeah, man, welcome to the Dirty Dirty Club. And, man, keep doing what you're doing, bro. Love, man. And I will see you soon. And we're going to try to turn it up a little bit. Remember, we old, so I need to get back home by 10-ish. I go to sleep around 10:15 now, so, you know, not too much. But, yeah, bro, happy birthday, my guy.
I want to say happy 30th birthday to my brother, Britton Big Johnson. Enjoy your day, man. Keep grinding. We going to kick it soon. Happy birthday, man.
Britton, man, the big 3-0. Congratulations, man. Happy birthday. Continue to grind, man. Get to it. Keep setting goals, knocking them down, man, and never forget GBD and everything you do, man.
Birthday, man.
Love you, B. Say bye, Monty. Yay. Yay. Happy birthday.
Good time. Happy birthday. It's your mom. I absolutely love and respect the man that you are. I thank God every day for you. Words can't describe how proud I am of you. And I just want to wish you a very happy 30th birthday. Unbelievable. 30 years old. Happy birthday, son. Love you.
In Britton, this is Mr. Baker. And I'm just giving you a shout out. I hear today is your birthday. And so I'm honored to be able to be one of those guys who can wish you a happy birthday on this awesome day. They say if you really want to know the character of a man, just look into his wife's face and you'll see her countenance. And so I'm honored that I get to know what type of man you are, because every time I see your wife, She's smiling. She's happy. Those beautiful daughters you have are amazing. And so I know that you are a man of great substance. And so I look forward to hearing from you, that you had an amazing birthday with your wife and family. And I look forward to seeing you soon. I wish you well in 2020, a new day, a new birthday, and a new decade.
What's going on, big fella? Happy 30th birthday, bro. I love you like a brother, man. You've reached a major milestone in life, man. And I speak that you have nothing but prosperity and success in every area of your life. Love, bro.
What's going on, bro? Welcome to your 30s, man. All I can say is continue being a great husband, father. Take care of yourself, man. Be as healthy as you can, because coming to the 30s, man, that body going to start failing in ways you never imagine. So keep doing what you're doing, man. You're an awesome person. I love you. And happy 30s, man. Love you. Congratulations.
Hey B, happy birthday. Welcome to the 30s Club. I hope this is your best year yet. Full of happiness, success, love, blessings, all that. Enjoy your day.
It's good, bro. Happy birthday, man. There's a lot of people that come into your life and they come and go. And there's a few people that come into your life and they automatically become family, man. You are definitely a brother to me, and I appreciate the relationship. Appreciate you having my son back, and I enjoy just calling you friend. So enjoy your day, man. Be blessed. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, young fella. This is Pastor Davis giving you a birthday shout out. I love you, and I want you to enjoy your day to the fullest. May God's blessings continue to fall upon you as you lead and guide your family into the future of his blessings and his perfect peace and prosperity. I love you, man, and look forward to seeing you soon down the road for your 50th, 60th, 70th, and 80th, 90th birthdays. Oh, I'll still be around, and I'll still be by your side cheering you on, because you're a great man of God, and I love you, man. Happy birthday. Peace.
What's up? I want to send a birthday shout out to one of the smoothest brothers I know, Britton. Happy birthday, man. I hope that you enjoy this day. I hope you get rest and don't gotta work so hard, man. But I know that you are a hardworking brother, because you are dedicated to your family to make sure that they have everything that they need. And that's one of the things that I just, man, I have the utmost respect and honor to you for. And I just want to say, man, keep going, keep striving. I always love when we can be able to connect, and we can talk about the future, and we can talk about business, and we can talk about basketball or whatever it may be. But I know that this year is going to be a great year for you. I know it's going to be a great year for your business. It's going to be a great year for your family. So I'm just excited, man. We got to, you know, we got to hang out soon. But, man, happy birthday. Love you, bro. Let me know what we doing, and we gonna struggle, ugliness, and the success. Hear my words and listen to my hit me up, though. But I just want to say happy birthday. We had and please enjoy this day, but beyond this day, enjoy this year. You deserve it, and it's gonna be an incredible year for you. Love you, bro.